Should be reflected by all spectators and players. Let's make today's contest great by remembering to respect the game. The officials assigned to this game have been selected and assigned according to procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association and the Miami Valley Conference. The officials tonight are Brian Baller, David Whitehead, and Michael Young. Would everyone please stand? As a Catholic school in the Marian tradition, we begin all activities by asking for God's blessing. May the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit be glorified through our academics, athletics, and friendships in the spirit of the Immaculate Virgin Mary. Amen. Please remain standing for our national anthem. Thank you. And now for tonight's starting lineups. First for the Cincinnati Country Day Nighthawks, number one, Sam Easter. Number three, Charlie Rust. Number four, Megan Zimmerman. Number 12, Elizabeth Zimmerman. And number 14, Piper Ferris. The Nighthawks are coached by John Snell. Now please watch our video board. State champion, Purcell Marian, Cavaliers. And St. Vincent, number one, Sierra Miller. And Winwood's number two, D. Alexander. And St. Vincent's number three, Kiera Miller. Down to Clark, number 24, Samaya Wilkins. Out of Winthrow, number 30, Jada Mercy. basketball, number 12, Elizabeth Zimmerman.
Number one, Sierra Miller, for first team's first. Thank you. ball on the first team's court.
Thank you.
Fouls on number 12, Elizabeth Zimmerman, with the second team second. Number one, Sierra Bella, in the second, the game for the Cavaliers home attorney is Jay DeBose.
Thank you.
Wild Elizabeth Center, Burn Third, Team Pet.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome everyone who's celebrating for this night's game. As some of you may know, tonight is Grade School Night and Alumni Night. To all the grade school students here tonight, we're glad you're here. Welcome. We encourage you to visit our admissions table in the corner. For all the alumni and former coaches in attendance, certainly welcome you back to the campus. In honor of Alumni Night, we'd like to recognize all former Lady Cavaliers by having you come down to center court to take a photo with our current players. So at this point, those who pre-registered, Amber Gary Kinsey, class of 99, Sharon Bland, class of 89, Jay Brown, class of 2010, Latora Lippman-Pitts, class of 99, Beth Hope, class of 2000. Angie Turner, class of 2000. Johnny Taylor, former coach. Doug Brown, former coach. Missy Holloway, former coach. If I call your name, come down to center circle. Also, I know we have a few other players, former players in the stands. For those whose name I did not call, but you are in attendance, come on out to midcourt at this time. And we sincerely thank you for your support of Calvary Athletics. Ladies and gentlemen, your Purcell Marian Lady Cavaliers, best and most present. All right, while I have a microphone, we do have a raffle tonight for those who entered. Go ahead and pull one name out of there, if you would. All right, and the winner of our basketball raffle tonight is Missy Holloway. Missy Holloway, come down and see Coach Tree here at the scorer's desk. Missy Holloway, come down and see Coach Tree at the scorer's desk. Let's have a great night. And for you great schoolers, your raffle will be announced between the third and fourth quarter.
I'm gonna be Thank you.
Nine for the Nighthawks, number one, Sam Easter. Eight for Cam Ward, number two, D. Alexander.
Cavaliers number two, D. Alexander, and the game for the Nighthawks.
number 11, Jefferson Thomas.
Thank you.
Jump ball.
Thank you. Thank you.
Girls next showcase is this coming Saturday. 1 o'clock JV at Summit Country Day. 2:30 Varsity. Also get Summit.